thing about this movie is that we've gone through the setup of the world.
In Insurgent, we realize how large the world really is.
It's an exciting, action-packed film with great performances.
We already have all of the characters introduced. Now we can just tell a great story.
Right away, we were going to start the movie with action, with Triss being chased from faction to faction, and never let up.
Since Divergent, she's become a little harder and a little tougher.
The film begins with Triss and Four in a faction called Amity.
Amity is the farming group. They're way on the edge of everything.
They value compassion and peace, and it's not quite Triss's mindset.
An insurgent, you also see candor, you see factionless.
They're marched into factionless, and there's this powerful leader.
And that's Naomi Watts, who's going to be playing my mom.
We need more soldiers. I know where the remaining Dauntless are hiding.
Evelyn's starting the kind of army to fight Janine.
In this film, Janine is willing to go to any limit to get exactly what she wants.
What does Janine think is in that box, Caleb?
I don't know, but she's testing Divergence.
The box takes a lot of my favorite scenes from the book and puts them in the same place at the same time.
In the first movie, you don't really know exactly what Erudite is up to. In Insurgent, it's crystal clear. Let's begin.
So the movie has all kinds of serums and incredibly intense sims. And the visual effects are mind-bending.
That's why you do an action film in a way, you know, so that you can do fun stunts.
The first one obviously had action, but this one just taken to the next level.
It's a very ambitious action movie.
Let's go, let's go!
In Divergent, we created a world. In Insurgent, we're gonna tear it up.